Number four, Watch Those Rests, uses the note D, which is the fourth line from the bottom of the stave system, the five lines. And to play a D, we want our three fingers down here, three fingers up top, and we're adding our register key to put it into the higher octave. That's basically our octave key. So watch those rests carefully. Make sure you read the music from left to right to know when to play the note and when to rest.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three.